Well, what we have in the ring compelling enough as it's getting started. AJ Styles versus Theory.
Styles, the veteran, bringing the fight to the young upstart, Mr. Money in the Bank, and potentially the next United States champion.
What we saw was a big mistake from Theory to actually fire up AJ Styles, to get him emotionally charged up before this match by insulting everything that AJ Styles represents.
Listen, it was not an ill-advised decision by Theory, who is not only Mr. Money in the Bank, who a week from Saturday could not only become the next United States champion, could potentially be undisputed WWE Universal Champion by the time we leave Nissan Stadium.
Yeah, but it's not just about what's in the ring. You see outside the ring, Dolph Ziggler interfered in the match last week. It was Seth Frick and Rollins tag teaming with Theory.
And what was that you were saying, Byron, about it was a stupid decision by Theory to fire up AJ Styles? Because it looks pretty brilliant to me right now.
The match isn't over yet, but here's what I'm impressed with when it comes to Theory. In less than a year, Theory has made enemies out of Brock Lesnar, out of Roman Reigns, out of Bobby Lashley, out of AJ Styles, and apparently Dolph Ziggler as well.
It's very simple to understand, Saxton. Theory himself recognized it. He's an overnight sensation. Theory is young. Theory is successful. Theory is handsome. Theory is jacked. Theory very well may be the future of this entire industry, and that rubs a lot of people the wrong way.
So you side with Theory, and you believe all these superstars are jealous of Theory?
I think it takes a grapefruits of a certain size to stand up to top-tier superstars week after week, night after night. If you want to make an omelet, you got to break some eggs. You might as well break the ostrich eggs. They go a hell of a lot further.
Speaking of eggs, of course, The Miz later tonight with Logan Paul from Miz TV. It's going to be must-see. And right now, Theory, to your point, Corey, could be the biggest X factor in the WWE right now. Mr. Money in the Bank. I don't know when it's going to cash in.
Oh my God. I would dare say at this particular point in time, Theory is the single most dangerous man in WWE.
You're right.
You may not like his attitude. You may not like Theory's motivations, but Theory gets results.
Well, and listen, if you're Roman Reigns, if you're Brock Lesnar at SummerSlam, yeah, you could potentially have to look over your shoulder as to whether or not Theory makes that decision, that crucial decision to cash in his Money in the Bank contract.
Cover, shoulders down, quick kick out from AJ Styles.
But that's assuming Theory is in good shape after his match with Bobby Lashley.
You're right, and we do know for certain that Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar will beat the living hell out of one another in Nashville. We know that to be an absolute certainty, even this far out. And Theory is very, very smart. We've seen Theory display wisdom beyond his years, picking his spots, capitalizing on opportunities, much like AJ Styles did to get to the top, much like Dolph Ziggler has done throughout his career to remain relevant.
Huge crowd here in Tampa tonight watching the young upstart Theory in that bulldog position. And to your point, he has shown wisdom. Great stuff in the ring.
Dynamite drop in, Monty.
Let's go back to the Dolph Ziggler thing. We still, again, don't know why Dolph Ziggler has targeted Theory. Now, Theory suggesting in his own opinion that Dolph is jealous. I highly disagree.
Well, Dolph Ziggler in his past has been Mr. Money in the Bank. Dolph Ziggler has been United States champion. Ziggler successfully cashed in Money in the Bank to become World Heavyweight Champion.
And also the love of the locker room, that's something Theory talks about not having. That's something Dolph Ziggler certainly has, the respect of the locker room.
Respect and love are two different things.
What? I still got some tricks up my sleeve.
Ziggler may not have the love of the locker room, but he's got the respect.
The match, kid. I'm not doing nothing.
Whoa! Clearly, the presence of Dolph Ziggler has gotten to the head of Theory.
And that's the sort of inexperience that Theory's going to have to outgrow. He's going to have to turn things around. But right now, AJ Styles in control. What's going to happen to Theory?
And we're back with Theory versus AJ Styles. Theory showing his physical talent. AJ Styles, the experienced competitor. It's been a hell of a match.
High end back body drop delivered as Dolph Ziggler
cover.
Well, during the break, this is how Theory was able to turn things around as Styles was potentially looking for a phenomenal forearm. Mr. Money in the Bank. A step ahead, and it has been all Theory since then.
Yeah, the Theory's been a bit distracted by Dolph Ziggler outside the ring.
Dolph Ziggler hasn't done anything tonight, unlike last week where he laid out Theory at the end of Raw with a super kick. And yet we still have no explanation as to why Ziggler has taken an interest in Mr. Money in the Bank.
Blitz of strikes by the phenomenal one, and down goes Theory.
Miles down low now.
Sliding forearm rocks the young future champion.
Well,
used to the youngest United States champion in WWE history. That could all be true again.
Looking to reclaim his title next Saturday.
What would this do, the momentum?
To the cover. A week from Saturday, Theory taking on Bobby Lashley, trying to regain the United States Championship.
Think about how a loss here tonight to AJ Styles could maybe defuse some of the momentum.
Just remove that thought from your brain, Saxton. What you need to be thinking about is Mr. Money in the Bank marching into Nissan Stadium, becoming United States Champion, and then cashing in and becoming
cover. Shoulders down, kick out from Theory.
The undisputed WWE Universal Champion, and the youngest one at that.
I choose to be an independent thinker, not just follow what Theory says.
Look at the talent! Beautiful drop kick. Cannot deny the athleticism, the ability of Theory.
And the creativity.
Shoulders down, could be it.
Innovative offense nearly put Styles away, but the phenomenal one fights on.
Last millisecond, that kick out.
It's the trademark tenacity of AJ Styles is unparalleled in WWE, but Theory is certainly giving Styles a run for his money as we look at this once again. Driven across Theory's knee, nearly put AJ out for three.
Theory continuing to talk himself up here, understanding how close he is to putting Styles away, but Styles still has life.
Rolling.
Uh-oh.
Looking for the calf crusher. He's got it.
Cinched in. Theory is in trouble.
Theory very wisely getting to the bottom rope.
Savvy move getting to that bottom rope quickly.
Theory trying to create some separation, but awkwardly at the feet of Dolph Ziggler,
who has yet to interfere in the match. It's been a distraction for Theory.
Styles now with something big in mind.
Counter. AJ Styles deposited face first off of our commentary desk.
We're making sure Dolph Ziggler watching every second of it.
Yep.
My God!
Ziggler strikes again.
The official didn't see it. The official didn't see the super kick.
Dolph.
Count is up to five for Theory.
Theory's going to get counted out. Get in.
Theory.
That way.
He doesn't know where the ring is.
It was nine.
And he's been counted out.
Here's your winner as a result of a count out. The phenomenal AJ Styles.
Dolph Ziggler yet again.
I thought Ziggler was going to be a peaceful observer, but once again, it's Ziggler who caused Theory.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. AJ Styles paying back the disrespect.
The bad, the worst.
Styles clash. And a smirk on the face of Dolph Ziggler.
This night certainly did not go the way Theory was anticipating.
But why is Dolph doing this?
I'm with you. Okay, we're all trying to figure out, why is Dolph Ziggler out here? Why did he place his focus on Theory? A million questions and no answers.
Well, this much is certain. The super kick from Dolph Ziggler was the game changer. And as Theory attempted to beat the official's count of 10, he failed to do so. Your winner tonight, the phenomenal AJ Styles, but chalk up a big, massive, oversized assist to Dolph Ziggler.
Well, we'll find out if it carries over to a week from Saturday at